maybe 15 feet away from us. He was just standing there looking at us.
Take a look at how close a Lehigh Acres man was to a panther. He took these pictures in his backyard off State Road 82 and the aptly named Wildcat Road. A Florida panther is a rare sight to see because they're endangered.
But NBC2's Alexia Tropoulos is local tonight in Lehigh Acres explaining why you may start seeing more of them soon.
Sean Berlarly and his fiance see all type of wildlife in their backyard off of State Road 82 in Lehigh Acres.
Saw a bear probably maybe three months ago, like a 450-pound bear was in my backyard.
But this Christmas Eve, a special visitor came to their property.
That big at the highest point and maybe like that long. They're slender, but they're muscular.
He saw this Florida panther about 15 feet away.
It did not run off. It just kind of, like I said, step by step, and she would mess with it, like go meow, meow, and it looked back.
It is still very rare to spot these panthers in the grass because they are endangered. However, their population is growing.
If you have a chance of seeing a panther in the wild, you should definitely count yourself fortunate.
FGCU biology professor Billy Gunnell says panther sightings are unlikely, especially in Lehigh. From their research, that is the northern edge of their range.
With Lehigh, there may be good, reliable food sources in terms of pigs and deer, armadillos and raccoons.
During colder weather like these past few days, he said the panthers tend to move during the day when it is the warmest, which could explain why this panther didn't run away when Sean and his family saw it.
He's seeing more of them because their numbers do seem to be improving. And in addition to improving, they're moving further and further away from where we were seeing them in the 1990s.
So keep your eyes open for a panther, and if you see one, call FWC so they can document it. Reporting local tonight in Lehigh Acres, Alexia Tropoulos, NBC2.